this area has been a hotbed of spectral sightings. One, however, has been seen more than any other. White Lady of Witchwood Woodwoods has been here for over 200 years.
I own the 14th biggest ghost organisation in the east of England alone.
I was working here late night shift at the church, and then I looked at the corner and I've seen a lady dressed all in white.
Now we have to do the dangerous thing.
Shall we lie apart?